Welcome to this fantastic tutorial about liquid foundation. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to cover up Willy Wonka in his factory because Ashley's addicted to chocolate. Touch mineral concealer. We're going to start with that first. Already I have my Divine Moisturizer on. I have my Glorious Primer on. I don't have anything else on my face, okay? Besides, I put on my eyebrows, did a little mascara, eyeshadow. I'm going to take my concealer, just a little bit in my blending ball, and I'm putting just a little bit underneath my eyes, okay? Just to get rid of the dark circles. And I have rosacea on my cheeks, so I just blend it down to my rosacea. You always, this is a tip from Deborah Jacobs, whenever you go near your eyes, underneath your eyes, you always want to go from the corner in. Because if you pull from the corner out, you're pulling out and you're going to make wrinkles for yourself when you're older. I learned that when I was 6 years old. Thank you, Debbie. Now I'm going to show you the magic. Are you ready for this? Liquid foundation. All right. Watch. A lot of people, you'll see in a lot of videos, they put it right to their brush. They squirt some on, they put it right to their brush and put it to their face. Don't do that. You're wasting your foundation. I'm actually going to apply this right to my face. Okay? Oh, hi. You're going to want to shake it really well. I didn't do that. That was my fault. I was talking. If I don't eat this foundation. I'll put this all over. Like so. And you're going to blend. Was the only love I've known.
But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom. And brought me back.
Voila! For Willy and his friends, I usually go over and I just put a little, this is the liquid concealer. If you just put a little bit. And take your blending ball. And I just lightly dab. Lightly dab. And Willy is gone! It's so great, you guys. There's nothing like it. I have no rosacea anymore. It's gone. It's so, so easy. Get on board with this whole trend because it's fantastic. Wasn't nothing like your love to get me high.